day, everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to solve a 3x3 Rubik's Cube. So first thing that we have to do is to choose a color, and I choose color white. After that, create a cross that considers also its sides. Let's proceed on solving the four sides. In solving the second layer, you must position the first layer at the bottom. After that, at the top center parts of the four sides, find a color that do not contain yellow, like this color pink and green. We have to put it at the right position and do the following pattern. Now you have put it at the right position. After that, find another one. If it is not in the right position, then put it in the right position and do the patterns again. After solving the second layer, at the top part, the color of the top can form into a dot, a line, an L, and a cross. And we got an L. So let's do the pattern. Created a cross. two colors, which is in its right position. We found color orange and color pink, which is opposite to each other. We just need to position one color at the front and one color at the back and do the following pattern. The two colors that matches each color will be adjacent to each other. Just position one color at the right side and one color at the back and do the pattern to match all the four middle part colors on its right position. Now you have matched all the four center colors. You have to focus now again at the four side parts. In this part, you just need one side that has the same color as the three sides and position it at your front and do the pattern. Is like this, then you are ready now for the final steps. Finally now solve the 3x3